coming. Big black wheels are humming.
Hello, YouTube. Pipe Smoker Cowboy Chris coming at you again. Housekeeping here. I'm smoking my elk pipe and using the matching tamper from Nomad Piper, and in it, I got some McBaron's plum cake navy blend. Purpose for this video, I hope that this is not too light, for Tony Colon's giveaway. And he asked a couple of questions. First off, what have you learned in pipe smoking, or about pipes, and then what have you learned about yourself? Well, I'm going to do the pipe smoking first, just to... I've learned that there are a lot of nice people in pipe smoking and very informative, like the Dagners and people like that. And just recently, you know, I found a few pipe smokers that have the same interests as I do. There were a few, there were some, pipe smokers that are ham radio operators, and, and I would have never known. And it's just one day I decided to put pipe smoking in, and lo and behold, I found the YouTube pipe community. So that's... But, but I've learned that, also there's so many tobaccos out there, and so many pipes, and Austin pipes, too, that makers, that's just... blew me away, you know, the only pipes I've ever gotten was, like, the Dr. Graybo, and that was it. So, you know, and it just... So anyway, and then the other question, I don't want to make this a real long video, because today's the last day, and I don't know what time he cut it off. So the second question is, what have I learned about myself? Well, I've learned that the little things that I don't think matters, they really do, and also this year, as many of you may know, if you've watched my videos, as I went on the Emmaus walk, and it was a pretty eye-opening, life-changing event. And it has really I've been reading the Bible every night and praying more, so that's what and working on, you know, just being a better person. Not that I was before, not that I was a bad person before, but just kind of kind of be more of a Christian person and really grow more. So that's pretty much it. And Tony, great videos, and like I said, I hope that you consider putting this in the mix, because I've been kind of busy and haven't really felt like making videos really, so I and I just watched your VR to yourself. So anyway, with that, I'm going to finish this pipe up and get this uploaded. So with that, this is Pipe Smoker Cowboy Chris signing off. Keep smoking the good stuff and stay smoking, my friend, and God bless.
Train of love's a-comin'.